So welcome back to my channel and hope you're all doing good. So the topic that we'll be covering today is the external carotid artery. So before starting the external carotid artery, let's look at its origin. Let's assume this as our arch of aorta and some of its branches. This is our brachiocephalic, which is further divided into right subclavian and right common carotid, the other one being the left common carotid, and this being the left subclavian. This is the left common carotid artery, the brachiocephalic artery, the right subclavian artery, and the right common carotid artery. So as the common carotid artery ascends into the neck, it bifurcates at approximately the level of the third or fourth cervical vertebra into the external and internal carotid arteries. And the other way around, it bifurcates at the level of the upper border of the thyroid cartilage. एंड नाउ अगर हम इस इमेज को देखें तो जहाँ पर दो आर्टरीज बाइफर्केट कर रही है देर आई हैव मार्क्ड अ येलो कलर स्ट्रक्चर. दिस स्ट्रक्चर इज नोन एज द कैरोटिड बॉडी एंड दिस फंक्शन एज अ कीमो रिसेप्टर एंड दीज आर द सेंसरी ऑर्गन्स फॉर मॉनिटरिंग आर्टीरियल ब्लड ऑक्सीजन एंड कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड लेवल्स. नाउ लेट्स लुक एट द एक्सटेंट ऑफ द एक्सटर्नल कैरोटिड आर्टरी. This external carotid artery extends from the superior thyroid region to the temporal region. This gives off 8 branches in total. The first branch is given off in the thyroid region, that is anteriorly. The second branch is given medially. The next one, the third one, is also given anteriorly, and also the fourth one. The next fifth branch is given posteriorly. The sixth branch is also given posteriorly but behind the ear. The seventh branch and the eighth branch, this one, are the terminal branches of the external carotid artery. Now let's name them. This is the superior thyroid branch. This is the lingual branch. The next being the ascending pharyngeal branch. The next is the facial branch, goes to the face. The next is the maxillary. And this terminal branch is the superficial temporal branch. It is the terminal one. The next, which goes behind the ear, is the posterior auricular. That means behind the ear. The last is the occipital branch, which goes posteriorly. So the important questions that are asked here are the tributaries of the external carotid artery. What are its tributaries? And we'll see its mnemonics in a bit. And the next common question is on the common carotid artery. So now this external carotid artery is distributed into 4 regions in the head. And these 4 regions are anterior, posterior, medially, and the terminal branches. There are 4 branches: anterior, posterior, medial, and terminal. So the anterior branches are the facial branch, the lingual branch, and the superior thyroid branch, as they are going anteriorly towards the face. So these are the anterior branches. The next we come on to posterior branches. So there are 2 posterior branches: the occipital branch, it goes posteriorly, and the posterior auricular branch. Posterior to hai naam mein, posterior auricular ke, to yaad karne ki zyada zarurat nahi hai. Occipital and posterior auricular, these are our posterior branches. Posterior branches. Now next we come on to the medial branch. So there is only one medial branch, and that is the ascending pharyngeal branch. It is our medial branch as it is going medially. And the last we have our terminal branches, and there are only two in number. The superficial temporal and the maxillary are our terminal branches, as they terminate the external carotid artery. Now let's come to our favorite topics, the mnemonics of the external carotid artery. The mnemonic is, some anatomists like freaking out poor medical students. Some anatomists like freaking out poor medical students. So some say S se hamara superior thyroid, anterior branch. A se hamara ascending pharyngeal, the medial branch. L se hamara lingual, the anterior branch. F se hamara facial, also the anterior. O se occipital, the posterior branch. P se posterior auricular, also the posterior branch. M se maxillary, the terminal branch. And S se superficial temporal branch, also the terminal branches. Thank you for watching.